everyone, my name is Asat and welcome back to my Dungeon Siege 2 Broken World Elite walkthrough.
Stop right there, mercenary! This canyon is off limits!
Why? What's going on?
I'm not sure what happened. My sisters returned late from their patrol, and they were completely changed. They had become mindlessly violent and looked unnatural. They turned the canyon into a bloodbath.
Then why do you stay here else?
How can I lift a blade against my own blood? They're out of line and must be punished, yes. But we must remain united against the forces of chaos in our world. I wouldn't have been able to stop them anyway. I don't know what to do.
So you let the rampage shake? It's no problem.
There wasn't anything I could do. They knocked me down when I greeted them. They must have thought they'd killed me. I doubt they would have let me live. This isn't what I bargained for when I chose guard duty today. I just don't know what to do.
I'll go see what's happened in the canyon.
Wait! What are you going to do?
Your sisters must be prevented from causing any more bloodshed.
Don't underestimate the mercenary. My sisters are fierce warriors.
So am I.
Thank you. Stay back! Get away from me! We haven't done anything wrong! Haven't we suffered enough?
Calm down. I'm here to help.
Like hell you are! I saw you standing around gossiping while those filthy dryads butchered us. If I hadn't seen what happened to Marina and Tarlin, I'd be face down out there in a pool of blood as well.
What are you doing here? I thought all the female refugees in Syria were back at the right now.
We came all the way from a tiny village outside Kyrathia. It was wiped out by an avalanche about a year ago. We've been on the road since then, looking for a place to stay. There were 31 of us when we set out. Lost half of them along the way. Some to bandits or beasts, others to wounds or sickness. The outpost was the first settlement I'd heard of that wasn't either empty or wrecked.
And it drives me to let you...
They fed us a bunch of nonsense about rogue mages in the area and said we wouldn't be able to leave their outpost if we stayed. But when we saw how the other humans there were living in squalor, we decided to keep moving.
I see. What do you do now?
We were going to start over. But now, build a whole damn village by myself? No, it's over. The dryads will answer for what they've done. Even if I have to go all the way to their new city, their new leader's going to hear about this. Here, take whatever you want of our supplies. My family and friends don't have any use for it now.
Thanks. Good luck.
I haven't heard any sounds from the canyon in some time. What happened down there?
All but one of the refugees is dead. You are not much of a guard.
I wasn't here to protect them, just to ensure they don't interfere in our affairs. They should have been more prepared. They know how many dangers there are these days. And my sisters, where are they?
They were no longer dryads. They had mental blades directly to the game.
What are you talking about? That sounds like the sort of thing Athara has been rambling about. What did you do to them?
What did you keep for say exactly?
Athara told me that she had seen strange creatures around the outpost. Abominations, she said. Things bound together with other things. The dryads are too smart to get caught up in something like that. You must not have gotten a close enough look. Where are my sisters now?
I was forced to defend myself. They were mad with bloodlust. I had no choice.
How can you be so callous? Whatever they may have looked like, whatever they may have done, they were still my sisters. You should have retreated!
I let the surviving refugee die at war. So I did what was required to protect the innocent. I else you would have fled like a coward.
This wouldn't have happened if those damned refugees had stayed in their own land until our plan was complete. Go away. I must mourn my fallen sisters.
Thank you.
You fucker.
I don't have time to defeat the boss, so
items for you if you wish, or I can answer any questions you have. Had any luck getting my bound creature samples?
Yes, I think I have
samples. You found a bound Haku sample? Too bad. I was beginning to suspect the filthy little vermin were responsible for all the bound creatures. Well, let me examine it. Note how heavily armored this foot is. I've never seen the little imps wearing this kind of protection. Oh, it wasn't just wearing the armor. I think the armor was actually welded to the creature's skin. Ugh. Well, let me know if you find any more samples.
I did think of it.
No, I don't see any other samples. Come back when you have some.
Hyena, of course. Who got the hyena? Right then. That's all for now. Next time we continue, subscribe to our channel, click the like button. Bye bye.